Okay, gang, on this one, pi is not a variable. The only time you do the power rule is on a variable. This is a number. This is like saying y equals 3.14159 quantity squared. It's a constant. This is a constant. So the derivative of a constant is zero. Right, it's not a variable. Pi is known, it's not unknown. This is totally wrong, this is false, okay? The correct answer for this would be this. It's zero, that is what the derivative is. Because it's a number, it's a constant. All right, catch you, bye-bye.